catch up to your head movements.
Alright, she's gone. No, there's nothing left for me to pick up.
Spider. Huh? It's not as easy as it looks.
Got it.
It's not as easy as it looks.
What are you talking about? I got faster than you, dude.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
You didn't win.
You didn't win.
You didn't win.
It's all because of Bayou.
Okay, let's hold up.
This is the realistic version of Princess and the Frog. They both take place in Louisiana. And it involves the bayou.
And swamp people.
And swamp people. They just wait for Firefly to die.
Alright, now what do I do?
Run.
That's probably a hiding space.
She won't want to be a family, God damn it. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Biohazard.
God, this... Why did you give me the stealth section?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Because I play the DPS characters. Now go!
Hey, no.
You can't follow. You can't go in there, remember? That's just a slide in the wall. You gotta go, man.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your.
No, go.
She's looking in that direction. If it fails, then I'll go through it next time.
You hear me?
Man. This is just like PT.
Yeah, she did a double back again.
Now you know her walk cycle.
Yeah, she's coming back again.
If this was like Alien Isolation, you'll never get past her. Then your turn. Watch. Oh boy.
There's no way out of there, Mippy.
I like the way the audio is all consorted too. Looks like part of something. Okay.
You got locked in, man. Oh, is there any other way?
Damn, it's dark over there. I don't want to go yet.
You want to go?
Junior.
Sam, okay.
Well,
that fucking ruined the moment. Thanks a lot.
Well, here's the question though. Who made it into a video tape? Who compressed a GoPro into a video tape?
The Bayou people, man.
I guess so. They are pretty good technology. Because it requires more effort to go from digital back to VHS. And it's going from VHS to digital. You know that, right?
Hey man, if they wanted to.
Yeah, I guess so. They have this whole, like, intricate video setup. It's like, alright, we gotta record this, gotta press into this kind of file. Then we have VCRs laying around. There's electricity in the house, right?
Yeah.
We have solar power. Good.
You know what? If they weren't evil, they could have made this.
Look at that loading bar, man.
Yeah, finally, they gave us a lonely part. Last time we didn't even know if it was doing anything.
Look at that dinky. I'm on my phone.
Waiting for this to load.
This is taking a while.
There we go. We're good. Oh, did they make her Kauai desu?
Kauai desu, man.
Yeah, you forgot to check the door.
Which door?
The scorpion door you just unlocked.
Okay.
You know, you can press X to open the door. Makes it a lot easier. Well, okay.
That's disgusting.
Put it back.
I'm making sure, like, we're not missing anything.
There's nothing on it.
I'm just gonna close this and then I sneak something. Here's Henry.
They're Miss Baker.
Mrs. Baker. You screwed up on the second word.
Yeah, it's been a long time. So came to check up right until you finished examining x-rays. Area, dark areas, cranium fungus like structure. Oh no. Hallucination noises I've been hearing may be related to these growths. Symptoms are due to a fugal parasite.
Fungal.
Don't mean to scare you, I'm seriously concerned for your health. This one's hospital, soon you read this.
Dudley Drain. Man, why can't you read?
What'd you just pick up?
Shotgun ammo. Find shotgun ammo, but no shotgun.
We know where the shotgun is. Herb! Broken shotgun, but you don't have enough space.
I can find a way. I can find a way.
Well, you can combine for more ammo, or you can see if you can get rid of the videotape. Nah, you can't. You gotta go to the box and unload our stuff then. Oh, cool. The herb takes up a item spot.
Yeah.
You just need one more spot. So,
okay.
No, use the combine the herb and make another med kit, and then you can take the shotgun.
Yeah, right. I was thinking of using it for ammo instead. It's because I'm so desperately low on ammo.
Oh, yeah. So you can use it for either or broken shotgun.
I still need to go.
You gotta go and replace the shotguns.
No, I gotta go switch out my inventory. Because I don't have enough space to pick up the shotgun in the first place.
Oh, right.
Should I finish checking out the second floor?
We don't have any room for anything.
I might as well finish checking out at least. If there's anything interesting, I can come back and pick it up.
We walked through there already, so we didn't see anything the first time around.
This door.
And then father fucking interrupted us when we were looking there.
There we go. What is it, my inventory? Wow. Okay,
I know we're gonna put the coin away. You remember where the item box was?
Yeah, it's downstairs.
Alright. Check and see if his body's still there. Okay, no, it's gone.
He got up, remember? But there's a blood spot.
No, you put him back down. Careful, this might trigger something.
I think it's only triggering the last one.
Alright.
Let's see.
Just go back to the item box and we can figure things out from there. Because opening it up out here, we could be in danger.
I could really use that shotgun though. Okay. Where did that empty coin? Why do I keep giving me empty coins?
I don't know.
I'm gonna get rid of that.
You wanna keep the herb? Or you wanna trap? Or you wanna put it away as well?
I'm gonna put that one away.
Alright. Okay, we should have enough spot room
for
the shotgun.
Well, I can combine it. I can get, strong handgun ammo and get a herb.
Your choice.
I guess I'm gonna sit there and wait. Might as well keep it there.
Because it's literally just you going back and forth.
You and me, we gotta be more than what we see.
Sounds What's this trailer doing? Oh, legit.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. There was a huge dip in the stream thing, so it kind of scared me. I had to check the video.
Four shots.
Yeah, but we don't know how much damage those shots do. Also, you should have done it for ammo. We're still using the plus.
We're alright. You know what? I'm gonna do this.
Matt and Pat.
Of course. I think we can finally move on. Door's closed. It's open.
We should have got it on the floor. I don't even know what the fuck the dinosaur is. Do you?
Yeah, the dinosaur is when you die and go extinct.
You're not wrong. Alright, Ant. I'm gonna go see what kind of evil's fucked up thing is behind door number one.
I feel like there's more kind of resonance kind of evil.
Look! Boxes! And then there are Leon S. Kennedy ones. Break him in. Aww. They're too strong for us.
They never expected my knife, but they're prepared for it.
Get off your phone, be more professional.
I am the least professional. Creepy.
Is this Resident Evil or Evil Within?
Evil Within was not that good.
Evil Within was not that good. I still gotta finish that by myself now. What are you so scared of?
This. Johnny's gonna come back.
Wait, hold on. Look at him again. He's more fucked up than he was before.
His ring seems pretty bloody. Oh, the door closed.
Check his pockets.
He's gonna come back. Oh, okay.
It's just you. Well, you gotta go over there, Ant.
I think you'd be too freaked out playing this game by yourself, Rob.
Shut up. I'd be too freaked out. I'm freaked out just watching this in normal. Kick it again.
Ready?
Yeah!
Will we finish exploring a little bit before?
It's your choice. I'm honestly fully expecting him to just pop out and hit you for exploring.
That would suck. It goes against my gamer instincts. And that. There's not a lot of, like...
You know, that's what I want to happen. Because you know Markiplier and all of them, they like to fuck around too much during these games.
That's what I do.
I want to create a game where... I know for a fact you're gonna fuck around, and when you do, something bad happens. Instead of you just doing the objective, I'll have bad things happen to your dumbass. You like grabbing me, don't you? He phased through. Damn it, that thing!
I tried kicking.
Hold on, that didn't hurt you as much as it used to. Kick it!
Damn it.
You missed!
Oh, shit.
Shoot him in the face! You wasted ammo! That didn't work. Remember, you gotta kill him in different ways.
You saw that, right? Heal. Next hit kills. Next hit kills!
We were bleeding crazy.
Oh. Yeah, he did the weird thing. Grab the chainsaw!
Where's the chainsaw?
Right behind you!
Where?
It's a fucking big thing sticking out of a carcass! Heal, next hit kills again.
Where?
Right there! Chainsaw!
Can't.
Figure out a way to open that. Shoot it! Beat it down! Do something! Hit it!
This is what the chainsaw was.
Grab it before he grabs it. Yeah, chainsaw battle, go! Oh, God. There you go. How do you miss? You're good. Back up. Get him. Yeah. Fucked up his day. Chase on him again. Thrust it into him. Oh no.
You go get it, man.
Shit. Next hit kills. Get him. Quit trying to kick it. It's not giving you the prop. Ah. Thrust it into him!
I didn't have only thrust him while he was on the ground.
Damn it, Anthony, why did you do that?
Because I made my chainsaw stop.
Get him now! There you go. You know, for nothing you'll die. I think I'd rather take the dying here. Damn it, Anthony, why did you keep doing that to him? Chainsaw him! Like I said, I think I'd rather take the die.
And stay dead.
Hey, that's a Leon-like line.
Tough chainsaw.
That's not...
Oh. There we go.
That would have been useful.
I think the game said there's a... The guy said there's a healing item somewhere, so...
I did. It was right over there.
Okay, so you picked it up. How are you doing on health? You're alright.
I'm okay. I could be
How
better.
How are you doing on health? I'm okay. Look at that health thing. Shit.
I could be better.
Could be better.
Fuck you.
Alright, let's go unlock that door.
Which door?
The front door. Because we never found the scorpion key. Or, I mean, the snake
key.
The snake key.
I don't know,
The guy literally just tells you, how do we take him down? You fucking hit him 100 times with the chainsaw.
You just keep trying.
Isn't that the definition of insanity?
No, that's the definition of Resident Evil. Same thing.
Resident Evil. Did we hear the Resident Evil guy say anything?
Nope.
Damn. Dude, imagine how awesome he would sound when he said that.
I like
Resident
the Resident
Evil guy. Evil. Biohazard.
I would like that.
I would like that too. He didn't.
Just
go up to the save room and save. I don't hear anything. I don't know what you're talking about, Ant. I don't hear singing. Nope. Don't hear it.
You don't hear nothing?
I don't hear shit.
You don't hear none. Because you don't know Jack.
Fuck! That gave me a heart attack. Don't do that, Aunt. It wasn't me.
Oh.
It was Grandma.
Oh my God. That hurt. That actually physically hurt me.
This hurts you more than it ever hurt anyone else.
Hey, bobblehead. Right there, inside.
We haven't found one in a long time. We forgot about it.
I didn't forget about it. I just haven't seen any. Yeah, why are you? Where the fuck are you going? Fucking, there we go.
Fighting for any kind of loot, if there is any. Because I need ammo.
No, you're good.
Dude, I look how
remember, that person that told you there's no, it's hard to find ammo is a liar.
Really? Oh, it was you.
You were coming?
Yeah. But he's never a liar. Alright, you ready?
Ready for what? Go.
Next part of our journey.
You ain't getting away.
Alright. Let's just finish searching the way.
I don't know, man.
I'm not. Herb. Okay. Oh, I think my inventory is getting full.
Yeah, it kind of is.
But I didn't use my super herb. I should really go put back my super herb.
Why should you put back your super herb?
Separating agent? What's this?
I don't know, check.
Could be used to make usable items out of it. So if I don't think I need a health item, I can get more ammo out of it.
And I'm not sure if that's how science works.
It's,
Grandma's gone.
Damn it, Grandma, how are you so movable? Okay, I gotta drop things off. I gotta put this away, gunpowder, put that away. I'm gonna put away the super. Okay. Yeah, bro, that's how science works. Haven't you learned science? Delicious, magically science?
Like I said, that's not how science works, Ant.
Yeah, you tell me how science works when you reattach limbs with, like, healing jelly.
We can't do that!
Do I have to point you to evidence number one? You hear that?
Silence?
No. This is a save room.
You're a save room.
Why did I have to go all the way back if this was the save room? Anti-coin! What is this? Dude, I gotta put... That's the reason for the anti-coin.
What? Okay.
8 more.
How many coins have we collected so far?
I don't know, let's check. We got 5 total. So we got 6 total. Broken handgun.
What's the broken handgun for?
I don't know, but I'm gonna. I want to use it here.
Wait, where are you?
I'm inside the trailer.
Oh, okay. See, I looked away for a second. Oh.
Oh.
You use it for different things. So we got steroids.
Stabilizer.
Beer.
What's this?
Nothing. Hey, that photo again. It's too late for them. Never mind. Okay. So what's in there? 44 mag.
44 mag.
A 40. What? Hold on. Read that.
Has a lot of stopping power.
So you want to spend it on? You want to try to get the? You want to get the small stuff first?
What's the stabilizer? Reloading speed increases indefinitely. I think more health will be good.
All right. Well, we got 5. You want to just kill it? What?
Remember, kids.
Steroids are good for you.
Steroids help you.
It makes you live longer and harder.
Faster and stronger. Okay, do we want this? Do you want a quicker reload, or do you want the...
Do you save up for this?
Save up? We could just throw the coins in there right now.
No, but I'm thinking either use it for this or save up for this.
I
already used one on that one by mistake.
I don't know, man.
I think faster reload speed might be better.
A faster reload? All right.
Because the main thing with this one is I don't know if there'd be ammo.
That's true. The ammo might be hard to find.
I mean, ammo would be too scarce. And then, let's see. What else? Nothing else here worthwhile. The save one.
When should be the new save?
That's the next one.
Telephone! Yo.
So what is it? What is it gonna do? Is it gonna help me hell out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Right. So where is it?
I knew where one was, had already been long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old houses.
So if we get this thing, I can help me and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
My body.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
You know what? I bet you New Game Plus would make this a whole lot easier.
My body's feeling weird where it's all over trying to run. A woman, she was with Mia, she knows something. I'm going to cure myself. So this is her.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Zoe. Alright, so we got a save point here.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it doesn't look bad. I like how you emit light.
Huh?
You emit light.
Well, don't you? I need 2 card readers.
So I'm a jerk. that was kind of funny. Can you look inside?
No. It's too bright. It's just a pathway to go up.
Alright. Storm coming, man.
Storm is cool.
Talking from the other side.
That is such a Resident Evil thing.
How's it locked? It's from the other side.
Yes, Jim. Not this way. Guess this way's the wrong way. Yeah.
Wonder how long it takes for him to regen. I mean,
normally.
Yeah, I mean the first, you fucking blew Jack's head, or Black Juice.
Black Juice.
No, I said what? Jack blew his whole upper body part off.
Yes, it takes a little while.